Beatrice Palmer has all but given up hope. Life is a constant struggle in a ravaged homestead. When it rains, what's left of her house is flooded. She lives alone as both her sons have died. Palmer has been forced to convert her kitchen into a bedroom. Her state pension is not enough to pay for repairs.
I'm living in pain, and all I'm asking for is help. I used to have everything here, but since that disaster, I have nothing. I really need help.
Anyone wishing to assist can send an email to touchinglives@sabc.co.za or call 011-714-5720 during office hours. Lumko Jumlongo, SABC News, Ngakaqa Village near Dutywa in the Eastern Cape.